you know that the tradition started with the whole Gumbel thing, that we actually feed the performers and their families afterwards. But I wasn't so good at it. Now I'm like the shoe chef, and my wife right there, Nala Parvi, can you stand up, please? Because we wanted to make it fresh for you guys. So we got that going on. And then lastly, my beautiful daughter is here, Ayesha. Can you stand up? So anyway, I wrote this song for Ayesha because it's called Ayesha's Smile. It didn't sound right to say Ayesha's Laugh.
My students know the story here.